Really? Welcome back to another video. If you're new, make sure you subscribe and turn on that post notifications. If you are not new, make sure you just watch till the end of the video. Anyways, today I'm doing what's on my iPhone. I have iPhone 8. I have the white version. This is like my 8th iPhone. I break iPhones a lot. We don't talk about that. But anyways, let's get on into it. So anyways, I have me and my boyfriend as my homepage. We went to a corn maze kind of thingamajiggy. You know. Anyways, and I have the newest update. But anyways, to start off, my wallpaper is money. Because I didn't know what to put. My first thing is TikTok. Make sure you follow me on TikTok right here. Follow me on TikTok. Next is Spotify to listen to music. Foot Locker because I'm going to the mall on January 3rd. So make sure you stay tuned for my get ready with me for my birthday. I'm going to get these like maroon Jordans. I put them here. And then we have Nike. Pretty obvious. Okay, anyways, now we're moving on to Champs. Pretty obvious shopping, you know. Then we have lights. Basically, I can change the color of my lights. Okay. Anyways, the lights, I can change the color of my lights. YouTube. You're watching me on YouTube, so like, yeah. YouTube Studios, I basically edit my YouTube videos, edit the name, edit the description, and it just analyzes how far I've grown on YouTube. Flow, if you're a girl, you know what Flow is, or, like, I'm not gonna go too much into it, because I think I have boys that watch this, and, like, I'm pretty sure you guys know. DoorDash, a fat girl be hungry sometimes, like, I be hungry in the middle of the night. Fonto, it's basically how I edit my, thumbnails with the font. As you can see, when one's like this, that's how I edit my font. My Love, I basically like count how many days I have. Like, it's a day counter. Pinterest, basically you find cute pictures. Cute everything. Then YouTube Tracker, basically it analyzes the same thing. TubeBuddy does the same thing. Snapchat, don't do too much about the notifications. I don't open people's stuff. Yolo, basically, it like you post on your Snapchat and you'd be like sending anonymous messages. DHK, a girl asked me to order her something off that. So I did. Musi, you listen to music. Honey, basically gives you coupons and stuff like that. Instagram, follow my Instagram, link will be down in the description. I don't know how to say this. Solo credit tape, I don't know. Basically, I scan stuff when I have a hard time doing online school. I just scan and it gives me the answer. Roku, I control my TV. Twitch, follow me on Twitch. Link will be in the description. It's a gaming website. Shop, you track your packages. Next, we have Amazon. Basically, shopping. Canyon, how I transfer my videos. Chrome, basically like Safari, Google. Google Home for my Google. And then my widgets and stuff like that. I haven't talked about that too much. Then Gmail, I have multiple accounts. That's why it's so high. Countdown, I'm counting down until my birthday. It's in 2 days. Then we have Cash App. How I get money. Band, for my dance and stuff like that. Now we're going on to the blues. We have Venmo. VideoStar, editing app. Widgetsmith is how I have my widgets. A Walmart is how shopping. PayPal is another money app. Facebook, follow me on Facebook, link will be in the description. And Authentic, it just like protects your account. But anyways, my widgets and green have trapped in my mind. We have the water, then we have me and my boyfriend, and Louis Vuitton for like the purple thing. Then going over, we just have the date and my boyfriend again. Anyways, I don't really go in too much detail over what's on my phone. But that will be all for today. I have a get ready with me starting yesterday. and it is going on January 3rd, and it will be up Saturday. So I hope you guys turn on the post notifications, like, comment, and subscribe. Share my video so I can get more views, and I really hope you guys like this. Comment down below some more video ideas, because I don't really know. But anyways, thanks for watching.